Senator Dodd, my name is Sharon Lin, and I am a resident of Orange, Connecticut. The United States can take decisive action now to institutionalize the prevention of genocide. I urge you to support the implementation of the recommendations of the Genocide Prevention Task Force report and enhance our capacity to respond to emerging threats of genocide and mass atrocities.